light will refract when it passes through a second medium, so it travels from the first medium N1 to N2. So you can click play, it will show you how the light refract. You can also come here and change the refractive index of N1 or refractive index of N2, and you can also vary the width. So when you play, you can see vividly what is happening.